Welcome to English in a Minute. A hook and a crook were both farming instruments used a long time ago.
By hook or by crook?
What are you reading, Anna?
This is a travel book on Antarctica.
That's a cold, cold place. Are you planning on going?
Yes. It won't be easy, but I will definitely find a way to go, by hook or by crook.
Today, by hook or by crook means to try to get something by using any means possible, either good or bad. Hundreds of years ago, villagers were allowed to collect natural resources from private wooded areas, but they could only take as much as their farm tools, like hooks and crooks, could gather. And that's English in a Minute.